time to clean out the barns and give it a little straw for the upcoming cold weather. We have some really cold weather coming, so it's time to clean out the barn, get new bedding down, try to keep the cows dry and warm. Okay, so why clean a barn when it's wet and nasty? Because it's dry in the barn. This is kind of built up, doesn't keep hay on it. Whereas out here where they eat hay and it lays, it's just like mulch. It keeps everything wet. You can see we keep it cycled out, especially in the summer, because that helps with fly control. So we're gonna get some straw spread out and get these cows happy.
straw all over. Yes, pretty good. Good job. Good job.
I guess we'll share the love with the pigs too. Hello, big pigs. Y'all want some straw? They're a little antsy. Unlike the cows though, they'll spread that straw around and make nests in it for the cold weather that's coming up. And we've got the cows set up pretty good. Mars is pretty happy, aren't you, buddy? Yeah. Happy cow. Happy cow. Yeah. Yep. What they've really been waiting on is for me to dip them a little green here. They are free-range pasture cows, but they're always excited about a little bit of corn. It's one of their favorite things. They get just a few pounds a day to share, but they enjoy it.